For Raven's second stage of this punch card, basically just go to the sideways right here, and it says that you have to launch from a corruption vent thingy. So this is it right here. So this is the corruption vent, and simply just do this, and up. Just as simple as that. Simply launch off of it, and there's a lot of them all around the sideways, as you can see. And that's it. Yeah, you should probably need to launch off of one of them, and that should complete the quest. Very easy.